question is, how am I supposed to get back on the road? Do I really have to drive all the way back to where the beach started? Whatever it is I'm on? And also, if you guys hear my fan in the background at all while I talk, I am sincerely sorry about that. It's just hot in my room. Back on the road. And sorry for the chewing, I am going to be eating Doritos.
Was supposed to walk the stairs, Titans. The view from up here is quite nice. I wonder why they never allow anyone to go near the structures. I wish we could hear the ocean in Bright City as good as here. Pretty sad to live on the coast and hear only this stupid city noise all the time.
So I think we are supposed to follow the powers.
I don't know you, Clark, but I'm grateful music can save my day. Or night, actually. Also, I hope you left your booze somewhere. I might need it.
Afraid of darkness, no safe approaches. Short-sighted, satellite towers are a member of the Oh, I think it might be different. Right?
When the weather is good, I can see this tower from my apartment in Bright City. I even saw the light once. Who knows? Maybe it was Clark? We never came this close. There were patrols around. Damn, she's going back to the bridge. This was too far for her. Is it her at the top of the bridge? There is enough power for only one tower to work, and the Wyvern is short-sighted. I need to lead only the closest one to her, one at a time. I have nothing to store here yet. Switches on the other side? God damn it, who designed that? Towers left.
Bro. It's gonna take forever.
One step closer to home.
kind of walk up.
One step closer to home.
Yes, my video. So that's gonna be it for part two of Titan Chasers. If you guys enjoyed, be sure to smash that like button because